Amy, no offense, but you shouldn't be bringing up anyone's past. It can make you act like OMI Gavin for life and Ian Nolte wannabe.